$1 trillion worth of student debt, which now exceeds credit card debt. And it's just unconscionable that we've put bailing out the predatory banks and you know, tax breaks for billionaires ahead of providing the college education that young people need and deserve nowadays. So we need to